Hello, my name is Jordan Tybon, and I'm going to show you how to set up a Rodeoline today. First thing I like to do, there's different ways you can get up the trees, but I like to throw my line up in the direction where my line is going to go. That way you don't have to fiddle through and underneath branches. So first thing I do is take the end of my line, toss it up, make sure it stays on a branch, and then I can start climbing my tree. So, first point is, how do you get up to the trees, to the branches, where then you can start climbing? And therefore, you just need a normal sling. Take it around the tree and girth hitch it, pull it back through itself, slide it up, and then you have a step, which you can stand in and use to climb the tree. So, I'm gonna make a knot here, so I can get my foot higher. I'm gonna take one step, two steps, and then I come up to my branch.
If your branches are really high up, you can use multiple slings in order to create like a ladder for yourself and climb your tree.
Another thing you can do if it's really hard to get up on your tree is take two slings and girth hitch them. Try to find a good spot. I don't know if it's gonna work. You got little holes, it's gonna be hard. So, when you finally got it over your branch, you can just stick your leg inside, like this, and pull yourself up.
Easy!
This is the most comfortable, of course, of all the methods, but it doesn't always work. So once I find my spot, a nice even level with my tree across, I take my balanced community slings, run it around, same thing, it's just a normal girth hitch. And you pull it tight so that it stays where you want it, it doesn't slide down. And I come find flat. And sometimes when you're alone, it's really difficult to find where your flat is because there are branches in the way. So I'll come out here. I will lay out my line flat and set several sticks over my line so that when I pull it up, I can see as the rotations and the sticks will hold the line flat for a short period. So, you want to leave your line as you hang it nice and loose because it's always easier to correct more tension than to go back up your tree and put less tension in the line. So always leave it loose and you can come back and do your fine tuning by pulling slack out of your bananas here. So that's the end of our short little introduction on how to set up your rodeo lines. If you have any questions, please type them into the under this video or send them to Jerry at Balanced Community or me. And have a nice day.